Investigators say the death of a 10-year-old boy in foster care was a homicide. Dakota Stevens died back in April, 2 days after he suffered what was described as a medical emergency at his foster home in Northwest Indiana. An autopsy determined that he died from mechanical asphyxiation, which is when an object or physical force stops someone from breathing. No one has been charged in Dakota's death. Authorities say they are still investigating.